composites and all kinds of polymers, because the weight restrictions of a normal aircraft, aluminum, steel, whatever, wouldn't allow this to happen. So there's so many unique manufacturing items in this aircraft. And here comes our rolling ghost taking off like a normal traditional aircraft or airplane. Watch, they're at about a 60-degree angle. It takes off just like a full current aircraft.
Now, each of those rotors is 38 feet in diameter, and so they can't put it straight down. With a top speed of over 300 miles per hour, this does what no other type of aircraft in the world can do today, and that's hover like a helicopter, and also then turn into a fixed-wing airplane. Now, old people said, oh yeah, you can do it with the Harrier, and you're going to be able to do it with the rotors turning there. The wingspan is over 84 feet, 56 feet long, but when they get it on the deck of a carrier, when they get it on the deck, watch! Pulling back, click by click by click, as it transitions from fixed wing flight to rotary wing to flight.
Those people listening out there, I mean, this is really something that has changed the capability of the Marine Corps. Osprey, it was christened in 2009 when they went over to Africa.